Today is Wednesday, the 21st night time. I'm at the laundry mat in front of my place. So it's laundry time after, usually I do every 2 weeks or every 4 weeks. Now it's been 6 weeks or 2 months because I've been not well this and that, and I only wear a lot, stay home because I stay home a lot. So I forgot to bring detergent, so I have to buy from here. But first, you have to change money here. Sorry, guys. I put it wrong. You make sure you read the direction and the head, whatever it shows. Exactly the same picture. If you put in the wrong, it spit it out there like that. So make sure you put it. First time I put it wrong, and the money cannot be too old. If it's too old, they don't take it. So the head face like this, you know, face like this. Usually I bring my own detergent, but today I forgot. So come and tell me, help me, not help, like, tell me how to do laundry. I'm not professional. I mix all color, so I don't really split color this and that. Usually, a lot of the shirt, if it's not stay home shirt, I wear it for, I do it dry clean, but I don't wear too often. I wear 2 or 3 times, I put dry clean. So, you have to, like I said, I forgot detergent. I put here $1 a bag. It say $1, but he only takes 75 cents. Oh, this one, no more. It say $1. It's $1. So, let's put. Okay, let's do 3. How about do 1 big load and 1 medium load and put 3, usually 1 each, but let's put because it's 1 big load, okay? Okay, guys, 3 detergents, okay? So let's put it here and let's turn the camera here. Please come and help me. See, I have a big bag of laundry, so we do 1 big load and 1 big load and 1 medium load, okay? This is what I just bought. This is here. Oh, 10 cents. So let's see. It takes 20 something minutes for the washing, and 45 minutes for drying. And then after I put, I need to walk to Union Square. Remember, guys? I promised you guys that I need to video one time Union Square nighttime Christmas holiday booth. So I have to do that tonight because tonight is the 21st already, and they close on the tap day, 25th tap day. This big load, it takes about this, but I don't want to jam it up. I just don't split that. All this are stay home clothes. the whole envelope like this have to be dry clean. I bought this almost $200, $800. It's only 20% off, if $180, no tax yet. So I wear maybe three times, because I wear undershirt, so it's not really dirty. And I come home, I clean it out. And what I call, this needs to dry clean, but never mind. It's expensive. Yeah. This on, it's okay, just put it here. So now I'm here. Yeah. But just put it here. I'm sorry, guys. This sport pen. I'm not so prepared, guys. Everything I do when I get it old, never prepare anything. I just do it. Not prepared, girl. Not prepared. And this wash too, guys. Everything wash. I only stay home for 2 months, guys. 2 months. 2 months. I wear too long, no more dry clean, I put into wash too. Okay. See, one big load. The big load $7, this like, I don't know how much. It said 18 quarters. 18 quarter would be $4. And this is $7. And you put them. Usually I have a liquid. I don't use this kind. Oh, I have enough money for now. Usually I use liquid. I don't like a powder soap, because it make my clothes feel. You know how it won't dissolve off. The big one, I put more than 1.5. Usually only 1 inch is enough, right? I use Thai a lot, it's good. Okay, that's. And always put warm water. Nowadays they try to sell energy. You have to use a cold bath, but I use warm, because I can stay home a lot daily, you know? It's $7. I choose warm. call or say well, not the energy, but I use one.
Soap came out, and the small one I only put one in, one a little bit. Okay, guys, see you in the next video.